Hello, NEPN TV. Today is going to be a guitar music practice, so I'm just going to do some chords and jamming and stuff like that. So here we go. Going to do all that cool stuff too. So let me just get starting to it here with the, you know, all that different stuff and whatever. Now I'm gonna get to the next riff here. Well, I'm just telling you guys. Here's what I gotta do now for my music. Like I just gotta do this. Right. I start out with a gain pedal, and then I start calming down to this. Now, let me just check here. Grandma Sally, my cousins in St. Louis can watch this video if they want to. It's just that, starting with this video, we're going to have more and more influence here coming up. And fix my pedal and my key. Let's see if we can get a good sound out of, this. Let's see, much better now. Let's see if we can play this song right here. Now head over heels. Thank you. Well, I'm just telling you guys, 19 minutes of the video. I'm going to title it, NEPN TV Medley Part 2, so I'm going to get this ready. Anyways, now, last song here, you remember Pale Shelter? I just want to get an overview of the beginning of Innocence, because I'm practicing for when I come down. Grandma Sally, this is for you, especially. Riff. If you remember this hard guitar riff. This really loud guitar riff at the beginning of, you know. loud guitar in the beginning of the song. Anyways. Yeah, I know it's a really crazy riff, but that's pretty old. Good. But anyways, thanks for listening. Bye.